All right, guys, today we're heading up to 26th Street, going to the legendary Marcelo Garcia's Academy.
Dude, I don't know what the title of this vlog is going to be.
Start spreading the news.
All right, guys, today we're heading up to 26th Street, going to the legendary Marcelo Garcia's Academy. Last time I was in the city, went by Henzo Gracie's, and that's typically where I go in town, but now that John Danaher and the whole Death Squad moved to Puerto Rico, I figured let me go swing by Marcelo's. Tonight is the No-Gi Advanced Level 2 class. Not sure if that's like where the pros go or if they have like their own training times. I'm sure they do, but hopefully Marcelo's there teaching himself. So they're saying we're not allowed to record at all. Hopefully I can ask and just get one roll in, but you know, there's like a lot of big competitors, like Matthew Diniz, who's coaching the one class. I'm sure he's going to be training a lot of these guys. They fight professional jiu-jitsu, like at the world stage. For those of you that don't know, and Tristan, you wouldn't know this, the guy Marcelo Garcia, he was considered the number one guy in the world for like 10 years.
What, jiu-jitsu?
Yeah, and he's like 5'6", not...
Is that the guy you just were talking about?
Yeah, him. Number one guy in the world for years and years and years and years. It's crazy stuff. Don't try and sneak videos either. They don't fuck around with that shit.
Yeah.
So
exactly how you literally know me, bro.
I know you, bro. This ain't Chinatown. Luckily, guys, in this next clip, Marcelo Garcia was kind enough to actually ask me to roll and let me record it. Typically, most high-level gyms are a little bit against that from newcomers because you might have people trying to, like, spy on opponents, stuff like that. But anyways, once he saw, I was just there for fun. Yeah, he rolled with me, and you guys will see how that went. For a little bit of background, at the time of this filming, been a purple belt for a few years. I've competed in multiple different pro jiu-jitsu matches, MMA fights, kickboxing fights. Basically, I have a lot of background, and you'll see how easily Marcelo Garcia just completely tossed me around. So, hope you guys enjoy. You all the time, like I can't even think right now.
Dude, that was sick.
Like Abu Dhabi, everything. Fun times. Let me get some water. Thank you for recording.
Yeah, yeah.
He was going easy on me too.
Oh, he was?
Yeah. Good content.
Dude,
I know what the title of this vlog is going to be.
Hey, shout out Trisalago Vlogs. Like and subscribe. All right, guys, we are back on the subway. That was Matthew Diniz, who's in there. Really cool. He's top five in the world. Marcelo Garcia beat my ass. It was cool that he actually rolled with me and called me out in front of the class. Overall, successful day. Tristan got to see me get my ass beat.
Finally.
Rock on. Yeah. Don't forget, like, and subscribe. I'm calling it a day for the night. Fucking exhausted. Peace.
Up to you, New York, New York.